Okay, we think Mr. Cheng is at an old abandoned motel in Sandy Shores, and hopefully alive, too. It's still not clear if this is a kidnapping or an extended after-party. It's probably a bit of both. But we need him back here at the casino as soon as possible. The Duggins have stepped up their takeover attempt, and we need our owner here to keep things calm, no matter how wired he might be. I don't think the Duggins are behind the kidnapping itself. They're major investors in a private military company, so if they wanted Tao taken, they have plenty of big men with guns to do it. No, these are just regular old meth-dealing bikers, who are not going to like seeing you show up to spoil the fun. Please, just find Tao and bring him back here. Hello? Okay, can I confirm that you've found him? And he's still alive? Thank God. Get him back here as soon as you can. We'll prepare a sedative.
Thank you. I'm... well, we are all really grateful. Well, thank you again. And anyway, I hope this will be the last of it, and we can make the Duggins go away.